Francesco needs no strategy. It's a very simple. You start the race, wait for Lightning McQueen to choke, pass him, then win. Francesco always wins.